Exalt base location identified.
That's it, Commander. Based on the compiled intelligence reports, we've confirmed the location of Exalt's primary base. We can launch an assault against the facility on your order. To Exalt's headquarters, on the top floor of an office complex downtown. We have no intel on the number of operatives stationed in that facility, but we should expect heavy resistance. This operation is simple. Eliminate any Exalt forces within the building and wipe out this threat once and for all. Good luck, Strike One.
That's affirmative. I'm on the move.
Operatives appear to have undergone extensive genetic enhancement, suggesting Exalt has access to MELD as well as lab facilities on par with our own. However, I would never suggest we follow such an unrestrained approach to modifying the physiology of our own soldiers.
Moving out. I've got a visual. Getting in close.
On the move.
Moving out. Catch. Yes, sir. Good to go. Hostiles pacified.
Negative. Weapons dry.
Okay. Rub some dirt on it, you wimp. This one's going nowhere. On the move. Damn it!
Contacts are attempting to retreat. On my way.
I'm impressed. They even managed to replicate our hollow globe.
Moving to position. I'm ready. Solid copy, Commander. Rub some dirt on it, you wimp. Moving to position.
Hostile forces have breached the facility. Repeat, hostile forces have breached the facility. Enact security protocol, Alpha.
Moving.
Commander.
Kill confirmed.
That's affirmative. Let's get a better view.
Aye, aye, Commander. We're green to go. Good to go. X-ray spotted. Watch the sights!
I need ammo here.
Not a problem anymore. Back in.
No need to ask twice. Moving. We're green to go.
Repeat. Hostile forces are still active within the facility. Enact security protocol. Omega.
Dead and gone.
Got no ammo.
Ah, damn it.
I'm on the move. Nailed him. Let's rock.
Looks like Exalt prefers form over function. Not what I'd call a winning strategy.
local affiliates at WFXS indicate that a minor electrical fire was reported near the upper floors of a large office building downtown. Sources indicate that first responders were on the scene within minutes. So far, there have been no reported injuries.